so lost, and I don't know the cause. I asked God the price I have to pay, and he replied with silence and pause. Kinda maybe not peculiar for a loser sitting on his computer, being a wannabe producer slash artist. But my artistry is whack. Every track that I make builds my depression up like plaque. I make it worse for myself, yet still convince myself it's fine. I say that God has a plan and that the stars will realign. But the truth is I'm scared and feeling shivers down my spine, because I don't know if I'm able to fall back in line. I feel so out of place, I've made so many mistakes, and I feel like my fate is to be erased off the face of the earth. And that hurts, because I don't know when it's going to occur. You're going to be alone forever, says my brain, and I believe it, so I'm feeling the pressure. There's this girl I like so much, and yet I'm too afraid to tell her, so I'm frankly uncertain if we'll ever be together. And I wanna tell her that she's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Every time I see those eyes, it makes me feel so serene. And she doesn't need no makeup, cause she's so pretty regardless. She'll point out her flaws, and I'll just say they make you flawless. Cause I don't care about your looks or how you dress, cause you didn't need to impress me, to finesse me. It was your smile and the way your eyes light up like a Christmas tree, and your cool, chill, and funny personality. I wonder if you'll ever see these things or continue on with apathy. To say one thing, it's actively fucking up my vanity. And every single night I'm up, I slowly lose my sanity, making songs that are travesties to my feelings. Because even though it helps me vent, it doesn't help in healing. Yeah. Thank you.